Yo, yo, yo.
What? Why did you not
Biz,
tell me?
Biz, I got you. Don't worry. Yo, why do I have the same healing as my Lucio? I'm currently in a battle with my Lucio to see if I can get more healing. I'm only going to play healer 76. I got to beat the Lucio. I have to. It's my mission this game. Axel, you're going down, bro. No, 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 no. Don't heal me. Don't heal me. I got to do it myself. Wait, can I get a heal?
Hi, soldier. We need heals. We need heals, soldier.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to heal you in, give me 15 seconds. I got heals in two. Heals in two. Group up. Group up.
Grouping up for heals?
Right here, right here, right here.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God. Thank you.
I'm ready. Heal back down. Heal back down.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, my God. Keep taking the post.
Yes!
Nice. Oh, my God. You're beating him.
This is working. No. This is working.
I just healed down now.
I'm dead. Our Lucio is 16 deaths, chat. I've never seen a Lucio with 16 deaths before. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do a what the f*** are my teammates doing, chat. And I'm going to watch this video back because what the
f***? He's good at that. Yeah, here goes my Lucio.
No, Lucio. This is a YouTube video right here. I'm just watching this shit.
Yo, look, Lucio, if you actually take this game seriously, we're going to win.
24! In 20 minutes, he has 4,000 healing!
Chase her under, chase her bottom left, chase her bottom left.
Nice, nice. I'm dropping a heal pad for us, don't worry.
Doom low.
I'm on the cart with you, helping. Chase her, no recall. Nice shot. Wait a minute, you're popping?
Doom. Demon Lucio. Blue one.
Heal pad down.
No, like, can we just get a card? My Lucio does not deserve this win. Like, can we all agree?
No, I can't agree, actually.
No, he would deserve it if he had 3 deaths. Junkrat, please.
Hey, watch out for that Junkrat. That Junkrat had a 360. No. There's no way. We
GG
won!
Lucio gap.
GG Lucio gap. And I have more healing than this Lucio. No, f***ing shot, bro. I'm sorry, chat, but I gotta get this f***ing code, bro. This is the guy who went 23 and 28 in my video game with 9,000 damage and 4,000 healing. And let me remind you that this game lasted like 25 minutes. So can you imagine 4,000 healing in 25 minutes? What's also crazy is this guy told me like, f*** you, J3, which is, what the f***? What did I do? It's like that 50 Cent meme. Like, what the f*** did I do? He just said fuck you to me. I don't even know what I did. As a soldier 76, I had 5,500 healing. He had 4,000. I had more f***ing healing than my healer on my team. Let's see what the f*** Lucio was doing, chat. Like, he was AFK for the first 20 seconds of the game. Like, look at this guy! He was AFK for 25 seconds, and then the next 5 seconds, he ran it down and died! And he's AFK again! He hasn't done shit for the past minute! He saw J3 and assumed he already lost? No, bro. I carried this game. I had more healing than he did. Oh, look at this movement. Damn, wait a minute. That was smooth. What is he gonna do? We didn't kill anyone. Who's he spawn camping? Like, this guy's trying to spawn camp someone, but we never killed anyone. He's trying to copy Frogger? Probably. He threw my f***ing shit. He's spawn camping air. Look at this. He skates all the way back to help his team. Hey, Sabina! Long time no see. I thought you were gone. I appreciate the match of 48 months. 4 years. How you doing? Sabina, you met Chocolate. Chocolate's here right now. Wait, has this guy killed anyone yet, chat? Or has he been just getting diffed? Okay, cool. Mind you, this Lucio has been doing this shit for 3 minutes. It's more than almost 4 minutes now, and he has not helped the team. We almost got Phil held. Wait, he got one kill when someone was one HP. There's no... I still don't understand how we won this game. Look at this Lucio, bro. There! This guy has been feeding for 5 minutes and this is what he's doing, but he actually got a kill. Did he low-key carry? No, he didn't. There's no f***ing way. I think we actually lost this fight. Yeah. I popped my visor. What am I doing? We're all back. We're all back. I popped my visor. Both of my supports are dead. Look at this. Look at this. It's a 1v2. Go J3. Go J3. Go. Go J3. Go J. What the f*** was I doing? Okay, let's go back to the Lucio. Let's see what he's doing. He's AFK again. He almost has his beat. Let's see what he does with his beat, chat. Does he beat this? Is he gonna beat? Today? Hello? Beat it! Beat it! Doesn't even matter, we won the team fight. I don't know, chat. This Lucio player, I mean, I would've beat it, bro. Like, if my team lost that fight and he still had beat, I would have been really mad. No f***ing way. There's no f***ing way. That's how he dies. There's no f***ing way. This wannabe Frogger. F***ing throwing my games, bro. You want that ladder? Oh, let's break it. Damn! Like, what the f*** is this guy doing, bro? I mean, this guy's movement is actually really f***ing good. This guy has good movement. You know what? I need to make a Smurf account, chat, or an alt account, or whatever the f***, and do Lucio only as well. I feel like I could be an insane Reddit Lucio. Stop the payload. No way. I mean, at least he got the trade. I don't know how many deaths we're at right now, but... J3 J3 Inches is your Lucio Smurf account. No. It needs to be something like J3, something Lucio related, like J3 Beats. I've observed movement in the payload. Get into this room. J3 gets beat off. Like, this guy does not have horrible, like, no, never mind, he's shit. Like, this person doesn't have bad, like, movement or anything. It's just that this person is just trolling. Like, look at this. Like, what the f*** is our Lucio doing? J3 bounces on it? What are you saying? Like, look, this person's literally just throwing the f- game. I don't know if he's trying to be like Frogger or what, but this person is, should pick a new character to play. Okay, they have beat. Let's see what they do with the beat. Good beat. I remember that. I remember he trolled. There's no way he gets two killed. No, bro. He trolls the beat, goes in, kills two DPS, stands still, and dies. No f***ing way, bro. This is top 500, mind you guys, by the way. He just died 10 seconds ago. He came back and died again. What are we watching? You got carried by Lucio? Blima. First of all, I did not get carried by Lucio. If you go back here, this is the Lucio that went 23 and 28 in my games with 9,000 damage and 4,000 healing. Me, as a Soldier 76 player, got more f***ing healing than my f***ing Lucio. And keep in mind, you guys are probably going to be like, but yeah, but he's doing DPS, blah, blah, blah. No. That Lucio. Look at this other guy in the other team. He had 22,000 healing and he went 31-14 with 11,500 damage. Both, this guy is playing a DPS Lucio, and out of all the DPS, he still got lower damage than both of the enemy DPS, and the other supports were still healing. 8k damage in 27 minutes. Like, my dude is spawn camping nobody. He's spawn camping the voice in his head. That's not real, bro. That's not real. That's not real, chat. Like, bro, he's probably just, he's having a little silly time. Leave him alone. You can have a silly time. There's no one that's being mad. Like, listen, you can have a good time. Just don't do it in rank when people care about their rank and they're trying to win. They're trying their hardest to win. If you're not trying your hardest, go play quick play. Go do something else with your time. And he was being an asshole. In voice and text chat. I think you have to refresh, by the way, Lee. Wait, is that the Lucio? No, that's not the Lucio that I... Does our Lucio go challenge him? Where the fuck is my Lucio at? 60 seconds. He's not even challenging the other Lucio. I forgot if they cap or not. Okay, the Lucio just died. He's already in. And he is dead again. Okay, he's alive, chat. And oh, he got the beat off. And he's dead again. Okay, let's speed it up again. Okay, thank God the round ended. Okay, he's alive. And the beginning of the game. And he's dead again. Okay. He's speeding out of spawn. And like you can't make this up. Okay. He died again. The speed and alert. Let's go forward. Let's go forward. Okay, he's coming out of spawn. Good rollout. That's cool. Awesome. And he's dead again. Okay, how many deaths is that in a row? I wish I was trolling. He's coming out of spawn. And he's dead again. Okay, nice. Let's go. Let's fast forward again. He's out of spawn. Cool. Oh my god, he actually lived that. If you guys were ever wondering what rank this is top 500 games, by the way. And he's dead again. Okay, he's back. Okay, that's good. We actually stopped it right there. Let's see what his first life is on offense. His first life on offense is, Okay, he's dead. Nice. Fast forward 20 seconds. He gets a kill on the Junkrat. Oh, he's dead again. Okay, fast forward another 20 seconds. I actually don't understand how we won this game, by the way. J3, I think you're being delulu about all this. Delusional! You think I'm being... Dude, there is nothing delusional about someone having 28 deaths in a 27-minute game with 4,000... Someone do the math. I want to know. How much healing do you have to do in 27 minutes? How much healing per minute do you have to get for 4,000 healing? Also, how much damage do you need for 8,800 damage in 27 minutes? 155 healing per minute. He does 155 healing per minute. I'm sorry, but you are... You are shit. Like you are shit if you have less than 200 healing, dude. 200 healing per minute. Nah. This was an expected win, by the way. This was an expected win.
Okay, friends. YouTube thinks you might like this next video, so let me know if they're right.